A seemingly simple transaction between a young man who wanted to sell his car to a used car salesman led to him being cheated out of 85,000 ringgit. Wong, who works in the trading industry, was given a bad cheque by Ng, the salesman, who later disappeared and was yet to be found. Wong said he knew Ng through his friend. He said the 85,000 ringgit cheque bounced when he tried to cash it in October last year and he had been unable to reach Ng since November 9. Sensing that something had gone wrong, Wong went to see Ng's employer, Datuk Tee Seng Huat. Tee, who was present at the press conference along with MCA Public Services and Complaints Department head, Datuk Seri Michael Chong on Thursday, agreed to pay Wong the 85,000 ringgit that Ng owed him. Tee said he lost more than 200,000 ringgit after paying off Ng's victims, adding that he has closed his used car company business after several of Ng's other victims came forward. Tee said he took full responsibility as Ng was an employee of his, even though he was a victim himself. Datuk Seri Michael Chong cautioned the public against selling their cars to random individuals.
Never surrender your car until you get the full payment. Never surrender your car if your car is under installment. Okay? And make sure that if you go and even you want to sell the car, try to go to the used car, established used car company.
Chong said from 2017 until present, there have been 14 similar cases that have been brought to his attention.